rest for the wicked, I see.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in. You've seen similar books in wizards' libraries, a tome on Thayan magic, a rare and expensive find. But people have gone mad reading less dangerous texts.
Please don't open the creepy book.
We surely shouldn't leave such a threat out, where anyone could stumble across it.
Irresistible. You feel changed, bettered for having opened it. Suddenly you are capable of anything. Felling mountains, darkening suns, conversing with the dead. Glyphs shift gently before your eyes. Words slip into your mind, onto your lips, forming words you don't understand. And something is trying to reply. Symbols move aggressively, probing your mental defenses. But you hold strong. For now. The world around you is gone. You can only see those glyphs, only hear those voices. You feel claws moving in the shadows. They pull at you, dragging you closer. Glyphs scream, branding your mind with strange runes. You see time rewritten, fate undone, your future thrumming with power. Black strands of weave curl all about you, only to sink as into graves as you try to grab hold. Necromantic spells, tantalizingly powerful, slip away forever. The book snaps closed. You've seen too much. What profane knowledge is now seared inside of you, you should never have known.
Suddenly.
right. What now?
What's on your mind?
Never wanted the easy path. There's nothing. No one back home will ever believe this. Let's have a look. Something good here, I hope.
That stench. Dead owlbear prey, no doubt.
Feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. An owlbear, its beaked face looming out of the darkness. The beast shrinks back, feathers quivering.
Hiding here. Time for some bloody work. Thank you.
from you to his dead mother. A single strike will end his suffering. You watch, speechless, as the cub begins to eat his mother.
The cub has a fighting chance now.
That?
Well, we've just prolonged its misery.
But that will fit in my bag. An owlbear egg. These are supposed to be worth a fortune. I should speak up.
Oblivious to your presence, the cub continues to gorge himself on his dead mother.
Another step forward. There's magic keeping this chest sealed. I can feel its aura.
Thank you.
thing won't yield its contents easily. Got it. Should mind my step.
Recognize the tiny fiend, a quasit. Wicked creatures often used as familiars.
Wait, you're not Illy. My master, tall, skinny, prick with ears. So, you're Shovel's master now. Fine. Master Illy calls me Shovel. Don't like it? Change it! Don't care. So, what first, Master? Gutting locals? Raising the dead? Making them walk? Making them scream? Yes! Master is fun. More fun than Illy. Illy's so busy. Only cares about the book. Book this, book that. Oh. Good with tongue. Good at cutting them out, too. Tell you secret. Illy weak. Illy never finish book. But master can do it. Read book, conquer book. Yes.
Oblivious to your presence, the cub continues to gorge himself.
I'll get the alarm.
Favors the fearless. Fleet of foot.
If you insist.
Creator, destroyer.
Jimmy on the go.
Can't even catch my breath. Need to find a way forward.
Favors the fearless. Making my move.
Shuffle is gonna murderize you.
Need to learn the hard way. Over there.
Fleet of foot.
Moving.
Two steps at a time.
Ready for this. Find a route. Slow down.
The blade will not bend. Fleet of foot.
On my way. What's in here?
traps, please. Just what I need.
Oh. My, you startled me. Miles away.
Someone I miss and lost, I suppose. Mistra commands all magic. Salvation, if such a thing exists, is hers to bestow or withhold. And yet even now, more than I fear losing my own self and soul, I fear losing my command of her art.
Magic is my life. I've been in touch with the Weave for as long as I can remember. There's nothing like it. It's like music, poetry, physical beauty, all rolled into one and given expression through the senses. Would you like to experience this? Disinterest is such a disheartening condition. Always a pity when opportunities slip us by. Good night.